Now, lie on your stomach and do a push-up while arching your lower back. Place your elbow under your shoulders. It's the Sphinx pose.
Do you know about the Sphinx? Sphinx, Sphinx. Do you know about the Sphinx? Which is in Egypt? No, 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 I don't know about it. No, 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 I have never seen it. Yes, 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 I do. I know about it. Yes, 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 I do. I have seen it in a book.
Next, straighten your arms while arching the middle of your back. It's the seal pose. Last, can you bend your knees? Can you touch your head with your feet? No, I can't. Don't worry, you don't have to try it. It's the King Cobra pose.
King Cobras.